The government has launched a challenge for startups to present alternative solutions to single-use plastics, which it seeks to phase out by 2022. The Department for Promotion of Industry and Internal Trade will award the first and second place holders 3 lakh rupees and 2 lakh rupees respectively. Earlier, the center reportedly asked e-commerce firms to stop using plastics in product packagings. Subscribe to the channel for more news.